Google you. Late at night, when I don't know what to do, I've seen photos you've forgotten you were in, put up by your friends. I Google you. When the day is done and everything is through, I've seen that journal that you kept that month in France. I've watched you dance on YouTube, and I'm pleased your name is practically unique. It's only you and a would-be PhD from Chesapeake who writes papers on the structure of the sun. I've read each one. I know that I should let you fade, but there's that box and there's your name. Somehow it never makes the pain grow less or fade or disappear. I think that I should save my soul and I should crawl back in my hole. But it's so easy just to fold and write your name again, I fear. I Google you. When I'm all alone and feeling blue, and each scrap of information that I gather says you found somebody new. But to blow up my computer, but instead